Ah, hello, welcome to my crib. I gotta live and work here.
Hey, go away, I'm showering here.
That is my in-house rock star, lives in the shower room. So here's like the, for example, the new album artwork, and here's the, kind of see how it developed. First, try out like research, to see how it's starting to form. It's basically like just color research, like some lines and what to do. Actual artwork, which you can see here, is missing completely, so this took 3 weeks to finish. And that's the first idea, the thing. And as it usually goes, like it is with our music, it turned out to be shit. So, what to do? And go to the actual final artwork, where you can see that basically the whole idea. Making process, the whole idea changed completely because it just looks better. Actual pages of the booklet. That's how album covers get together, build all together, month and a half. So, you know, it's kind of nice when people come to you like, hey, you can draw, make me something nice. It's, you know, it doesn't mean necessarily that if you can, it's going to take shorter time. As I've been doing this for each album, here's a lot of other shit from previous albums. Not the actual each page again. Like the concept on every album kind of changes, so does the technique of how to make them, and like you see there's a, not one single particular technique I prefer or anything. So it's like an outfit cover, it's made with pencil. New album, all the artwork basically is done with like watercolors, ink, old hairbrush. What are you doing, Duke? From Jagd & Steed album. Oil color on canvas. And as I do all the artwork, is like t-shirt. Someone might recognize that or even own the shirt. So as you see, like, it's not always just one technique, one type of kind of creatures. It's a Scourger album cover. Angels with dollar signs, nuclear warheads, crosses. Basically, as you can see, I, you know, create each page by hand and leave it open just because, you know, add text and shit like that. But I kind of like the concept idea we had in the first place, because like usually what we do is like we talk about it, and then cool bit is like if Trollhorn makes a song, I can draw a picture of it, which kind of comes handy in this whole thing. So usually we go through like discussions, what it should look like, what's the whole concept of the album, and then just like fit the artwork to fit the album. In my own opinion, if you listen to the new songs and look at this, look at the artwork, you kind of get the whole idea of the song in the artwork, which I found pretty cool.